traffic off Van Lines Boulevard currently has issues, issues, and it's